Hello, Bellingham readers. Thank you so much for choosing A Dog Like Daisy as your book with the best ending. What a wonderful library you have. And being a part of the Cartwheel Awards makes me so happy. I want to do a cartwheel. I am excited that the ending for A Dog Like Daisy made you smile. I got the idea for the ending while I was walking my dogs, Cookie and Lucky. This is Cookie. The best endings, I think, reflect the beginnings in some way, but they also offer a lot of hope, either hope for a sequel or hope for a new beginning for the character of some sort. So I'm really delighted and honored that you saw the hope in Daisy's ending. Thank you again so much. I'm honored.